Wake Up Wildcats. Today is Thursday, November 10th. I'm Owen Roach.
And I'm Aryan Banerjee.
And we're here with a couple quick announcements to end the week.
Upcoming college visits. November 14th, Evergreen State College, 5th period.
University of the Pacific, 6th period.
November 15th, University of Washington, 6th period.
All college visits are in the College and Career Center. Sign up in Naviance to attend.
The girls' basketball team needs 1 to 2 student managers to help out with the team this year. Managers can earn a varsity letter. If you're interested, see Mrs. Evanson in the main office.
Do you have questions about college, the admissions process, applications, essays, letters of recommendation, financial aid, scholarships, FAFSA, or the SAT or ACT? You have the opportunity to get all your college questions answered. College admissions counselors will be on hand to answer individual questions on Monday, November 21st, from 4:30 to 7:30. Stop by the College and Career Center during the evening conferences.
In the Commons, there will be a brick wall sign that everyone's invited to put the name of a family member or friend that has served in the military.
After school on Wednesdays, there will be Science Club in room 125. It's a fun and casual club for everyone that wants to do interesting experiments and learn more about science in a stress-free environment.
And now we're here with Natalie Weidenbach and Maya Wad to talk about World Drumming Club.
Hello, I'm Natalie Weidenbach.
And I'm Maya Wad.
And if you love the world,
if you love drumming,
come to World Drumming Club on Thursday's first lunch
in the auditorium.
We have our sponsor teacher here, Mr. Leather, and he gives you a nod for you should come.
No experience necessary and drums provided.
All right, that's all for today. I'm Natalie Weidenbach.
And I'm Maya Wad.
Have a great day, Mount Si, and go Cats. Meow.